In today's video, I'm going to show you how to block specific keywords and or spam users that are commenting and trolling on all of your videos, giving you a major headache. This way, every time you upload a video, before someone even tries to type in hate speech or curse words, or even things related to spam or sexual content, it will never hit your video. So stay tuned, coming up next. Hey, so what's up guys? My name is Quincy and I help you with YouTube and TikTok tips and tricks to help you grow your platform. In today's video, by popular demand by user Wade LOL has asked me, how do you create these safeguards and these community guideline blockers to stop people from commenting and saying rude things on your profile? So let's go ahead and dive into it without further ado. Now you can do this on your phone, even your tablet or a computer. You just have to make sure that when you're opening your browser, whether it's a Safari or whether it's a Google Chrome, when you type in YouTube, you have to type in YouTube desktop. So let me go ahead and grab my phone, because for the longest, I didn't know you could do this until some time ago. So we'll go ahead and click on Safari. Once you're on your YouTube channel, you want to zoom in and click on your profile image, which should be on the top right, and go to Creator Studio. When you click on Creator Studio, you then want to go all the way down on your bottom left, on the bottom left right there, Settings, and you want to go to Community tab. Once you're on Community tab, you see the hidden users that I've placed in there because of things that they've said on my channel that just wasn't necessary. Or you can scroll up and you will see blocked words. If I pan out a little bit, blocked words. Now, I block hearts, lipstick, any of that, because there's a lot of sexual comments that show up by bots, as I mentioned. As you see, all of those curse words, spam words, people trying to get me to go to TikTok to find out someone who can get me more followers on Instagram and TikTok. And they always keep telling me that so-and-so hacker name slash whatever, whatever on Instagram is the best person to go to. And I hate that. So I put, you know, all those words in there, hacker, Joe hacker, all these hack 12. And so that's how you can do it on your phone. Make sure if you put a new word in, you click save. And that is pretty much it. But just wanted to let you know, you can do it on your phone as well, because maybe you don't have a computer or an iMac. Like this video, please share it with someone who can benefit from it, and comment below and let me know, hey, did this work for you? Subscribe to the channel because I have more videos coming your way, and I will see you next time.